Go down in three. Wentz escapes, stays on his feet, throws, and there's Fargo who makes the catch, and there's a flag as Vince Williams took Wentz to the ground after he got rid of the football.
Personal foul, roughing the passer, defense, number 98. 15-yard penalty is added to the end of the play. Automatic first down.
Carson Wentz, buying time, he hits him. That's a tough one. Takes him to the ground. I know they don't want the defenders putting their body weight onto the quarterbacks as they take him to the ground. I don't know, that one in real speed, that's a tough call.